keys to my trailer. Now to find the clicker and the colt.
Thank you.
page said I'd run into a cultist here. On your toes, Sokka. Mare Sedar is not afraid of the rough questions. For the Anderson trailer?
What? Sweetie Pie, right on time!
Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you and make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here?
How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods. It's so good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle, Odin. And this is your long lost Murfar.
Sarasoka.
He is your grandfather, and I am the All Father.
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
You have things to do, sweetie pie. We don't want to keep you from your business. You can come see us anytime at our resting place, Valhalla Nursing Home.
Your name is Anderson?
Same as you, kiddo. Tor Anderson? Odin Anderson, the old gods of Asgard. That's our band.
You are Saga Anderson, goddammit. A Viking goddess.
I like the sound of that.
Tor, Odin, Saga. All Norse inspired. Plus the same last name. A coincidence? Did the horror story change their names to match mine?
Looks like you two have had a bit too much fun.
She sees right through us, bro. She has the power. This calls for a fucking celebration.
Our little Saga all grown up and finally home.
Sure, we've had a few sips. Just a taste. The famous Anderson Moonshine! Oh, the nectar of the gods. You want some?
No, thanks. Have you seen any strange people in deer masks?
I haven't drunk enough for that yet.
You can see all sorts of wonderful things when you make your way down the bottle.
Even more so with just one eye.
Okay, never mind. So, do you know where the Anderson trailer is?
Right behind us. We've been looking after it since you left.
Uh-huh. Thanks for your help.
Anytime, kiddo.
Reeks of booze addressed to me from years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality, not just people's memories. Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real. My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlyvala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home. Right after I find this biker workshop. Is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here? Thornton too? God damn it. And now they're all taken? Thank you. You are a handsome dear. Locked. They must be in there. There has to be a way to get this lock open. This is the cult's hideout. Their headquarters, even? The Nightingale ritual wasn't completed. The cult isn't well organized. People aren't following orders. The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. This will be handy. That's it. This is the cult's process. Their ritual. Think, Saga. Nah. No. Yes. That's not right. Think.
They could be working for Scratch. I don't remember. It's all confused.
Wake says the story will change reality around us. If that's true, then I need to know what's real and what's fiction. I already took care of all this. The photo proved the cult had the clicker. Tor and Odin were in it too. Worth following up on later. No. She drowned your daughter. That's so weird you don't remember. No, Logan's not dead. Nah. Nope.
Oh.
There's a basement. Playing with me. I was so close. Mulligan and Thornton are members of the cult. Who's the leader?
Brains leaking out like ilk. The thrill of domination. Not one tree. Doesn't die.
There is more than one leader.
There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker, left this monster here to stop her.
There's an overlap here, like there was at Cauldron Lake. Mulligan and Thornton are like Nightingale. Inside, waiting. And a parade float is the key. A Taken is upstairs. This was a trap. Rose. She's that waitress from the diner. This is one weird cult. The clicker was there the whole time. Fucking Mulligan and Thornton. Keep trying. Nope.
Saga had read about it. The trap. She knew what was waiting for her. The moment she saw the giant, she knew she wasn't ready. You let Logan drown. The weapon it carried could crack her skull like a brittle egg. Brains leaking out like yolk. Everything she loved, lost. Everything she was, lost. We will watch it eat your mind. Reading this made her sick, but the fear was sharp when she faced it. There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker with them, left this monster here to stop her.
Mulligan and Thornton were fine earlier. How did this happen?
A terrible mistake. Shadows crept over Mulligan and Thornton.
Shadows on their faces, filling the shape of them.
Brightfall's fucking finest. Shitty pastrami sandwich.
Mulligan and Thornton became like Nightingale. They took the clicker into the overlap. How do I get it back? parade float. Is this the parade?
The overlap formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
At Cauldron Lake, giving the poem and the heart to the witch sign opened the overlap. Here, it's the parade float. But it's incomplete.
Not sure what Puko means, but it looks like the knife is missing.
This is one disturbing parade. How come one of them is wearing a mask and the other isn't?
Stabbing, again and again. That must mean the arm's supposed to move. I don't hear any haunting laughter.
Another Alex Casey lunchbox? So this is the Koskela Brothers' parade float. Looks like only four pieces are missing. The mask is the only one without a location listed. Gift shop. Easy. Espresso Express. Got it. I can't make out what it says. Fair Trade Fun Zone.
Ilmo stood in front of the parade float, turned dramatically to his crew. Now, imagine the murderer's arms moving. Stab, 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 and then Natgi laughing. Everyone at Deerfest always plays it safe, not us. This monument to Watery's history, this work of art will sweep this year's awards. The overlap formed around Watery's dark past. The ritual to enter was tied to crafting the float. Art was the key. It had the power to let Saga in.
Figured all this out already. So this goes here, and that goes there. doesn't look right. Is missing a soundtrack? Okay. Should the characters be moving? The float killer isn't wearing a mask. Maybe the float killer used a knife. Art imitating life? I figured out what the float is missing.